Out of the 124 million people in acute food insecurity, 74 million were living in 18 countries where conflict have had a devastating impact. This is about 60% of the total number of people in food insecurity. Besides conflict, natural disasters, climate extreme events, such as drought, for example, also have had a tremendous impact on people's life and livelihoods and food security. Causes of this situation. We need to work with the development actors to make sure that the required investments are being made to build people resilience, to build people capacities to cope. Unless we do that, we will see the number of people in crisis and emergency phases in terms of food security keep increasing. Thank you.